Report Builder features in Moodle 4.2. Moodle 4.2 includes more improvements to the Report Builder for generating custom reports. These include comments and user badges as sources for reports, course overview files in course custom reports, before, last, current and next hour filters, and time enrolled, started and re-aggregated options for course completion. Following our admin to Site Administration, Reports, Custom Reports, we can see examples of these improvements. When creating a new report, she can also now select as report sources, user badges and comments. In this report, she sees information about all comments on the site, and this new addition also benefits reporting on blog entries, as we see in this report, where our administrator can view comments on blog posts and when they were made. In this report, using courses as the source, she can see which courses have images and which courses do not use course images, and if other files were uploaded instead, she could filter by them too. In this badges report, when filtering date issued, our admin sees the new options of next, current, last and before. And she can filter by hour, for example to see who has been issued a badge within the last hour. Here, she opens a custom report on users who have completed courses, and from the conditions and from the filter settings, she can choose time enrolled, started and re-aggregated. To summarise, improvements to Report Builder for custom reports include useful new filters and new report sources of comments and user badges.